Thank you. There's a bright golden haze on the meadow. There's a bright golden haze on the meadow. The corn is as high as an elephant's eye, and it looks like it's climbing clear up to the sky. Oh, what a beautiful evening. Oh, what a beautiful day. I've got a wonderful feeling. Everything's going my way. Oh, what a beautiful day. Hello, Alan. It's good to see you again. Welcome on into the stream. Hello, Mark. How you doing? Josbo, welcome on in. Good to see you. How is everyone doing today? I hope you're having a lovely Thursday night. Lovely Thursday night, indeed. Do, 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 do. Things are going well. Had a decent day at work. Excited it's Friday and I have a long weekend, so I'm looking forward to that. I hope you're having a good day, Alan. Big chillin', but I'm tired. Yeah, I feel that. I feel that. Oof. I feel that. Sometimes the spoons are lacking. But we try our best. We work it out. Okay. Let's bring out the ukulele. So, like, it's obviously always chaotic here. But charity streams are, like, next level chaotic. Even Trina's chill streams can get chaotic, but, you know, it's all good. It's, we are just doing our best. I'm okay at the moment. I only woke up an hour ago. I'll let relentless energy drink work its magic. And me, overall, last couple weeks, it's been great mentally. Oh, I'm sorry to hear that, Alan. Yeah, I know it's a tough place to be. I think that when we're having those times, it's just really important to take care of ourselves and really put our needs first so that we can feel more like ourselves as soon as possible. And like, sometimes that requires taking breaks from things that you don't want to take breaks from, but it's so important. Okay, so in our stream, it was like, I think it was like close to $800, like around 700 and like close to 800. And then in our stream, we also passed the 35,000 mark. And right now, I can actually check where we're sitting at right now. Where are we at right now? We are at, let me just pull up the link. We're at a big number. I know it's a big number. And we're gonna raid into the event today, so whoever's live with the event, because it's the last day, so whoever's live with it, we're going to raid into their stream at the end of the stream. Okay. I found the link. Okay, we are holy. We are at 45,525 right now, which is wild. Wild. To the point where we had to re-up the goal. Like, that's how crazy it's been. Yeah, so good. Our new goal is 50,000. And honestly, with how much people have been showing up, I believe it'll happen. Like, honestly, it's truly incredible. I'm glad you're okay today. Yeah! It did suck that I entered with Raiders and you were close to finishing, but this time I'm start till finish. All good, all good. I appreciated that you came in with the raid and stuck around. I'm glad you took a moment to do a stream for a good cause. I always feel like doing charity streams, but never did. I mean, like, I was really lucky with this in the sense that, like, I was honored to have been asked to be a part of it, but, like, I didn't have to do any organizing myself. And, yeah, like, charity streams are great. Like, they're always fantastic. I've done a few of them. And I want to try organizing my own, in the future. And by organizing my own, I don't mean just individual, I mean, like, raid trains and things like that. Yeah. Hey, doctor, how you doing? How's the best music therapist on all of Twitch? I am doing all right. It's been a long day of work, but we're good. We're chilling. We're streaming. We're gonna raid into the event later. It's a good time. Hey, Jay, how's it going? Welcome on in. We raided into Marina. Aylin raided me. Like, we had a few raids. Raid trains combo, what a time for me to come in. Yeah. Yeah, no, I was talking about in the future. Like, maybe one day I'll organize my own, but not yet. I'm not ready for that yet. One day. So this one is for Alan. Hey, CT, how's it going? Good to see you as well. Glad to see you're doing good. Soon. I have three more for this year I may need help with. I mean, I'm happy to help. I'm always happy to help. Yeah, I saw. I was actually just checking where we were at right now. It's amazing. So cool. Yeah. Yeah, it was fun. Our love came in. I mean, I'm happy to help out for sure, doctor. Feel free to reach out. The squeeze duet was truly something.
Oh.
startup is in a online class right now. That's why I turned the redeem for him off. Aria Rugs, I had to Google that. It's a good one. It's a good one. It's a bit of a niche one. Thank you for the emotes, Wolfpack. Oh, I'm so glad you're enjoying it, CT. So glad to hear that. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, he's just in a night class. He's not in all of my streams. I had to turn the redeem off today. Let's do the night class, but he makes appearances quite often. Trinatastic. Thanks, Alan. Thanks, Wolfpack. Do 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 do. So wake up and shake up and watch as we go. What was I going to do? Indeed. Indeed, indeed. Ooh, 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 ooh. Look up chords is what I was looking up the chord. Funny, CT. I swear Canada hogs most of the Twitch talent. Oh, you know what? I will take that. I will take that. We Canadians are pretty great. Do, 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 do. Do, do, do. All right, let's do some Les Mis. That's why I mod for like 10 of you. Totally fair. They have all the time when it snowed. In music they play. Yeah, we're actually getting a really big storm right now. We will see how I will get to work in the morning, if I can get to work in the morning. But yeah. And then I'm also supposed to head to my parents tomorrow for the weekend. We will see whether we'll have to wait till Saturday. I don't know. It's a mess outside. We're trying our best, though. But really, nothing is better than, like, a Canadian kid's snow day, you know? There is a castle on a cloud. I like to go. Any floors for me to sweep? Not in my castle on a cloud. There is a room that's filled of toys. There are 100 boys and girls. Nobody shouts or talks too loud. Nice to see and she's soft to touch. She says, Cosette, I love you very much. I know a place where no one's lost. I know a place where no one cries. Crying at all is not a lie. In my castle. I am in Canada, Jay. I'm supposed to be heading to Toronto in October if I can sort the passport out.
Ooh, yeah.
That'll be fun. Are you in the States? Yes, go for it. Go do your mod things. Thanks for popping in, Doctor. I appreciate you. I never heard the song, so I was super curious when I read the title. My expectations were met. Yeah, it's from the musical Les Misérables. Beautiful, beautiful show. Lovely music. You have another one. Knock, knock. Who there? Squeak. Chew. I didn't say squeesh. I popped right back out. Bet you got it. Squeesh doesn't say squeeze. Pops right back out. Hey, CT. Thank you for the claps, friends. Yeah, I love Les Mis. It's a great show. It's a beautiful show. It's very depressing. Like, it's an extremely sad musical. Honestly, many musicals are very sad. But I love theater. I just grew up on it, and I cannot wait till I can do live theater again. Because I miss it a lot. Aw, oh, thanks, Alan. Glad you're enjoying it. Yeah, Squeesh can't bounce that high. Squeesh is pretty small. Ever knew that everything was falling through. Squeesh is very clothy and squeezy. Indeed. Never knew. Never knew. I never knew. I never knew, I never knew that everything was falling through. That everyone I knew was waiting on a cue to turn and run. All I needed was the truth, but that's how it's gotta be. Coming down to nothing more than apathy. I'd rather run the other way than stay and see. Smoking poo still. Disengage, say that we agree and then never change. Soften a bit until we all get along, but that's just disregard. You find another friend and you discard as you lose the argument in a cable car. Hanging above as the canyon comes between. Everyone knows. Become part of you guys. I'm becoming the part that don't last. I'm losing you and it's effortless. Without a sound, we lose sight of the ground and the throw around. Never thought that you wanted to bring it down. No, I won't let it go down till we tortured ourselves. Yeah, everyone. I'm in over my head, over my head with. that was for Mark. And thus we continue the saga of always picking songs that haven't been played in a while. I'm here for that, Jospo. Wolfpack, thank you so much for the biddies. I appreciate that. She's on your mind. Everyone knows I'm in over my head. I'm over my head, Jay. I'm over my... Ooh, and I love this song so much, Jospo. So I'm really glad you picked it. Let's go. Yeah, Mariana's Trench just has a chokehold on all Canadians. Like, we're obsessed. It's like, you can't be Canadian without loving Mariana's Trench. For Jospo. Yeah, you probably should refresh Mark because I went off the starting soon screen a long time ago. I'm glad you enjoyed it, Jospo. Yeah, it's a really nice one. Heyo, Raging, how you doing? Welcome on in. It's good to see you. It is indeed. The slow and simple. Tears you cannot keep from me. I'm good. How are you? Working late, so I get to catch a stream. Yay! Well, not you, that you're working late. Oh my goodness, Raging! Thank you so much for subbing. I appreciate you. I'm gonna bump up your request. I mean, it's already at the top, so I don't need to bump it up. But thank you. I appreciate you. Thank you so much. So, yes, not good that you're working, but I'm glad you can catch a stream. I had to change like all my stream times, because I got a second job, so everything had to change. But that's okay, because we figured it out. Make it higher than the top. If only that was possible. Can't take one more step. No, I can't take one more. All that's waiting is regret. All right, this one's for Raging. No, I can't take one more step towards you. 'Cause all that's waiting is regret. Don't you know I'm not your ghost anymore? You lost the love I love the most. I learned to live half a life. Now you want me one more time. And who do you think you are? Running around leaving scars, collecting your jar of art and tearing love apart. You're gonna catch a cold from the ice inside your soul. Don't come back for me. Who do you think you are? Here you're asking all around if I am anywhere to be found. But I have grown too strong to ever fall back in your arms. Learn to It's all good. We have a tight-knit crowd today. So, it is all good. Thank you for the emotes raging. Today we do be playing songs that hit different on the fields. We do. Indeed. We do. Indeed. Yeah. I'm here for it, though. I am here for it. My brother laughed at me today because of how often I say, indeed. Because, like, yeah, I just say it constantly now. It started as a joke, and now it's just part of my regular vocabulary. But indeed is a nice thing, like saying, you know, or me saying hello sometimes. Oh yeah, absolutely. Those are the best jokes. Yeah, the ones that, like, you say as a, like, you just continue to joke until it just becomes normal, not a joke anymore. I'm quickly done a pic saying your Discord name with anime on it. I put it in general chat. Oh, Alan, thank you so much. I can't wait to see it. That's so sweet. That's so kind. I can't wait to see it. Don't want this moment to ever end, where everything's nothing without you. I'll wait forever just to see you smile, 'cause it's true, I'm nothing without you. Through it all, I made my mistakes, I stumbled and fall, but I mean these words, want you to know.
fluffy unicorns dancing on rainbows. Big fluffy unicorns dancing on rainbows. Big fluffy unicorns dancing on rainbows. Big fluffy unicorns dancing on rainbows.
Good, it happens to the best of us. Oh, you listen to this one from time to time. Yeah, I love Sum 41. Vader's wild, so that's a fun. Absolutely. Unicorn broken again. Absolutely. No, it gave me a good laugh, Miss Song, and then I was like, well, my key is gone, so I gotta figure this back out. It is all good. Okay. Thank you for the clap-claps. Okay. Oh, what? Uno momento, I messed everything up, but it's gonna be okay. Yes, it's gonna be okay. I honestly love all Sum 41 albums, even their more up-to-date stuff. Yeah, they're just great. They're just all around great. I want you to know, with everything I won't let this go. Okay, let's do it. I'm waking up to ash and dust. I wipe my brow and I sweat my rust. I'm breathing in the chemicals. Whoa. I'm breaking in, shaping up, then checking out on the prison bites. This is it, the apocalypse. Whoa, I'm waking. Up, I feel it in my bones, enough to make my systems flow. Welcome to the new age, to the new age. Welcome to the new age, to the new age. Whoa, 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 whoa. I'm radioactive, radioactive. Whoa, 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 whoa. I'm radioactive, radioactive. Raise my flags, dye my clothes. It's a revolution, I suppose. We're painting rights if they're riding. Oh, I'm breaking in, shaping up, then checking out on the prison lights. This is it, the apocalypse. Whoa. Welcome to the new age, to the new age. Welcome to the new age, to the new age. Whoa, 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 whoa. I'm radioactive, radioactive. Whoa, 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 whoa. I'm radioactive, radioactive. All systems go. Sun hasn't died deep in my bone, straight from inside. I'm waking up, I feel it in my bones, enough to make my systems blow. Welcome to the new age, to the new age. Welcome to the new age, to the new age. Whoa, oh. Whoa, 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 I'm radioactive, radioactive. Whoa, 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 I'm radioactive, radioactive.
I'm happy to have to work late, just so I can lurk and listen. Oh, that makes me so happy. Thank you for all the emotes, friend. Pete! Hello, Pete! Welcome on in. It's so good to see you. How you doing? How are you doing? I'm well, feeling a lot better today. How are you? I'm so glad you're feeling better. I'm doing all right. I'm doing all right. Happy to be here. We got some more musical theater. Why should I play this game of pretend? Remembering through a secondhand sorrow. Such a great son and wonderful friend. Oh, don't the tears just pour? I could curl up and hide in my room. There in my bed, still sobbing tomorrow. I could give in to all of the gloom. But tell me what for? Why should I have a heavy heart? Why should I start to break in pieces? Why should I go and fall apart for you?
Why should I have a heavy heart?
Why should I say I'll keep you with me? Why should I go and fall apart for you?
For the kind words, that's so lovely, and thank you for the claps, thank you for the emotes, Alan and Zimius and Zim, how you doing today? Welcome on into the stream, it's so good to see you. That was Requiem from Dear Evan Hansen. Oh yeah, of course, anytime, Alan, anytime. I'm doing well, thanks, Sim. How are you? Thank you for the claps. How are we on doing the goal of you learning rap god? Well, I am at 847, so we still got a little ways to go. And I am not excited. I am excited objectively to hit 1K. I'm not excited to do the punishment for getting 1K. Just tired, come to enjoy the good vibes. Yeah, we're all about chill vibes. Lurk, chill, whatever you need to do, Sim. We're just here to play some music. Have a nice night. Oh, I can't believe I agreed to that, truly. I truly can't believe I agreed to that, but alas. It's gonna be entertaining. It sure as heck is gonna be entertaining.
Not away. I was in the dark. I was falling hard for an open heart.
Right, let's do it.
I'm wide awake. I'm wide awake. I'm wide awake. Yeah, I was in the dark. I was falling hard with an open heart. I'm wide awake. I picked up every piece and landed on my feet. I'm wide awake, need nothing to complete myself. But no, I'm wide awake, yeah, I'm born again out of the lion's den. Don't have to pretend, and it's too late. The story's over now, the end. Wish I knew. It's for raging. Thank you for the emotes. Raging. And Alan and Josma. Thank you, Alan. You are too kind. You are too kind. Thanks, Raging. I'm so glad you liked it. Hey, I'm falling from cloud nine. Zim zim. Nina, I want you to. Oh, might be fun to learn Rise. Ooh, yeah. I could totally learn Rise. Yeah, definitely. No, it's nothing like Wrathgot. I can definitely do Rise. I love this song. This is a beautiful, beautiful. It obviously, it works best as a duet because it was written as a duet, but still beautiful.
You only know I want you to. wish you'd hold me when I turn my back. Oh, the less I give, the more I get back. Oh, your hands can heal, your hands can bruise. I don't have a choice, but I still choose you.
That was Poison and Wine, of course. Oh, I love this. They're an absolutely gorgeous, incredible folk. Beautiful, beautiful. Just lovely. Lovely all around. Thank you for the claps. Okay, good to know you're here, Mark. Good to know. I was just gonna check in. Thank you for the claps and the emote. This is for Mark. We got some Disney. This was, at one point, this was requested like literally every day. It's a good one.
One jump ahead of the bread line, one swing ahead of the sword. I steal only what I can afford. One jump ahead of the lawn, man, that's all and that's no joke. These guys don't appreciate I'm broke. Riff, raff, street rat, scoundrel, take that. Just a little snack, guys. Rip him open, take it back, guys. I can take a hit, gotta face the facts. You're my only friend, I boo. Who? It's sad, Aladdin's at the bottom. He's become a one-man rising crime. I blame his parents, except he ain't got him. Gotta eat to live, gotta steal to eat. Tell you all about it when I got the time. One jump ahead of the slow pose, one skip ahead of my doom. Next time I'm gonna use a non-dead plume. One jump ahead of the hit. Man, one hit ahead of the flight. I think I'll take a stroll around the block. Stop, thief, vandal, outrage, scandal. Let's not be too hasty.
gotta steal to eat, otherwise we'd get along wrong. One jump ahead of the hoofbeats, one hop ahead of the hum, one trick ahead of disaster. They're quick, but I'm much faster. Here it goes, Betty, throw my hand in, wish me a happy landing. All I gotta do is, all I gotta do is, all I gotta do is jump. That was for Mark, one jump ahead from Aladdin. Such a bop, such a bop. Thank you for redeeming Screech, Alan. Gonna get my good Screech out. Thank you for the claps, Wolfpack. Y'all take care of me. Thank you for the hydrate, Jasmine. See? Y'all are so good about taking care of me. Thank you, thank you. All right, this next one is for Pete. Mark. Picture perfect memories scattered all around the floor. Reaching for the phone, 'cause I can't fight it anymore. It's a quarter after one. I'm alone and I need you now. And I said I wouldn't call. I'm a little drunk and I need you now. And I don't know how I can do without. I just need you now. For Pete. Blue stuff you were drinking.
It is just the color of the water bottle. It is water. Don't you worry. Thank you for the emotes, friends. Look at blue juice. Totally fair, Josma. Have a good rest of your night. Thanks so much for hanging out. Wolfpack, thank you so much for the biddies. Mark has redeemed Chumble Bumble. Well, Mark, I guess I'm just going to have to show you Mr. Chumble Bumble. Let me get our good friend, Chumble Bumble. Right. Behold him! This is Chumble Bumble. Him chonko weighted crochet bee for all my century needs. And him so handsome. So I hope you love the Chumble Bumble. Thank you for redeeming Chumble Bumble, Mark. No idea what it redeemed, but it sounded cool. Well, that's what you redeemed. Thanks for emotes, friends. Donna! Welcome on in, Donna. It's so good to see you. How you doing? Yeah, it's been a minute. How are you doing? Trinatastic! Oh my goodness. Thank you, Alan. Y'all are too sweet. Thank you. Is then started a friend. It was cool. I'll protect. Yeah. Giving guy. Glad y'all love Bumble. I'm good. How have you been? I've been good. Yeah, we're on a new schedule now, I think, since you've been here. And yeah, life's been good. Busy, but really good. Glad to hear you're doing well. Oh, of course, Pete. Of course. Subing guy. All right, let's do it. Here's the thing, we started out friends. It was cool, but it was up at the end. Yeah. Since you've been gone, you dedicated, you took the time. Wasn't long till I called you mine. Since you've been gone, and all you'd ever hear me say is how I pictured me with you. That's all you'd ever hear me say. But since you've been gone, I can't breathe for the first time. I'm so moving on, yeah. Thanks to you. Come, I never hear you say, I just wanna be with you. I guess you never felt that way. But since you've been gone, I can't breathe for the first time. I'm so moving on, yeah. Thanks to you. Now I can't. Thank you for the emote, friends. Those emotes are adorable with the cats playing instruments. Yeah. So cute, right? When this song came out, it was on radio all the time. Had it on repeat, basically, playing pool after school. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. It was such a banger. So good. Thank you for the emotes, friends, Ninja and Sim and Wolfpack. Y'all rock. Absolute rock stars, the lot of y'all. Ooh, War of Hearts. I know Josma had to head out, but I'm gonna sing the request anyways because I really like this song, so I wanna sing it. And like, no one knows this song, so no one ever requests it, so I'm just like, I'm taking advantage right now. I will wait for you. Oh my goodness, so many awesome emotes. I love it.
Come to me in the night hours. Devour thoughts of you consume. Ooh, 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 ooh. I can't help but in this war of hearts. Ooh.
Yeah, sure thing, Alan. You're very welcome. Thank you for all the emotes and claps, friends. Appreciate. I love that song so much. And, like, no one knows it exists. I'm like, y'all, get on Ruel. Ruel and Flurry are phenomenal. And, like, more people need to know how phenomenal they are. Thanks, Pete. Sleep, he sang to me. Dream came. I figured out GIF emotes today. I'm excited to have a dance emote. Yay, Pete, I'm excited for you. That's awesome. Can't wait to see it. Yeah, boogie boogie. In sleep he sang to me, in dreams he came. That voice which calls to me and speaks my name. And do I dream again? For now I find inside my mind. Sing once again with me a strange duet. My power over you grows stronger yet. And though you turn from me to glance behind, the Phantom of the Opera never disappoints in your voice. Oh, thank you so much, Alan. Yeah, it's such a stunning show. Love the music. I used to be in the choir until my voice changed as a teen. Couldn't hit the high notes again. That's fair. I mean, you could always try, like, singing bass or baritone rather than tenor, so that, like, you could still be part of the choir, but, like, those low parts are just as important. It's worth a shot. Thanks for the clappies. I'm lagging on my computer. You are still singing on my computer. All good, all good. I did try to learn piano, but like acoustic and another instrument can't play them to save my life. Hey, learning instruments is hard. It's not easy. And sometimes I just like, you can play for fun. You don't need to be perfect, but like, as long as you're enjoying what you're doing, that's what matters. But it's hard. Like, learning an instrument's very difficult. Put on your my phone, you finish. That's funny. Thanks for the clappies, Pete. Playing an instrument and swimming. Can't do either to save my life. Swimming is also hard. swimming is also hard. I can swim, but I've never been the best swimmer. I didn't go very high up in the levels. I kept failing level 6.
Turn to somehow I can't forget you. Been a long, long winter without you.
It's just doing both things at the same time. Then the chords. My coordination isn't for playing music, that's for sure. Just watching and listening. Yeah, whatever you want, honestly. Yeah, the coordination is the hardest part of an instrument. Absolutely. It takes, like, a lot of focus. And it's difficult. Like, it's not easy. Definitely not for everyone. So, however you experience music in your life, that works for me.
It's been a longest winter without you. I didn't know where to turn to. See, somehow I can't forget you. After all that we've been through, going, coming, thought I heard a knock. Who's that? No one. Thinking that I deserve it. I realize that I really don't know. If you didn't notice, you mean everything quickly. I notice learning to love again. All I know is I'm gonna be okay. Thought I couldn't live without you. Gonna hurt when it heals too. Oh, it'll all get better in time. Even though I really love you, gonna smile cause I deserve to. Oh, it'll all get better in time. I couldn't turn on the TV without something there to remind me. Was it all that easy to just put aside your feelings? If I'm dreaming, don't wanna lie, hurt my feelings, that's the price. Oh, I believe it, and I know time will heal it. If you don't notice, boy, you're meant everything. Quickly, I'm learning to love again. All I know is I'm gonna be okay. Thought I couldn't live without you. It's gonna hurt when it heals too. Oh, it'll all. Even though I really love you.
Let's kilt your chair, dance, ladies and gentlemen. I like to swim, but I have trouble with breathing when swimming, so it becomes anaerobic and I tire easily. Yeah, it's hard to coordinate, like, when you're out of the water to be able to breathe, for sure. Thank you for the emotes from Pete and Wolfpack and Ninja for the claps. Good with a hot tub. Like, I went to Florida in 2008, relaxed in a hot tub, shallow end of the pool. Hey, that's what you enjoy? Go for it. You're very welcome, Pete. Thanks for the emotes, Ninja. I've never drowned, at least that I remember. Was told I almost drowned as a baby, but drowning at 15 sounds scary. Yeah, my mom actually told me that I almost drowned as a baby, too. Which sounds terrifying. I obviously don't remember because I was a baby, but, like, drowning when you're conscious, like, know what's up, sounds terrifying. It does indeed. Thought I could live without you. Gonna smile cause I deserve to. Ooh, it'll all get better in time. I was going under but managed to get the side. I was sick with the pool water. Gotcha. Gotcha. Well, let's do this song. We haven't done it in a while, and I feel always say that I come back to you again. Cause everybody needs a friend. It's true. Someone to quiet the voices in my head. Make them sing to me instead. Oh, it's you. Hate to say that I love you. Hate to say that I need you. Hate to say that I want you, but I do. Bad habit, I know, but I'm needing you right now. Can you help me out? Above this little town, you do. Look at me smile with tears in my eyes. I love the way you lie. Oh, I do. Hate to say that I love. Hate to say that I miss you. Hate to say that it's dark in here, but it's true. Oh, bad.
lovely.
I saved a kid from drowning when I was like 6, and then they were like, thanks, and tried to dunk my head underwater. Pete! Oh my god! What the heck? Last time I tried to dunk someone was at a carnival, but I couldn't hit the target with the baseball. Oh my god. Thank you for the emotes, friend. Super proud of you on your variety stream. Glad Marina rated you, because I don't think I would have been here for your chat today. Yeah, I really appreciate all the raids the other day. It was such a lovely event. And thank you, everyone who came out to support that. We're going to raid into the event shortly, actually. Pete, do you mind turning the song requests off and throwing in So Long Farewell, please? So after we finish up the stream, we are going to raid into the event because today is the last day. So we want to support as much as we can. So that is where we're going after the stream. When the cold of winter comes, starless nights will cover day in the veiling of the sun. We will walk in bitter rain, but in dreams, I can hear your name, and in dreams, we will be again. When the sea and mountains fall, and we come to the end of days, in the dark I hear a call, calling me there, I will go there, and back again. Beautiful song, of course, from Lord of the Rings. Howard Shore is brilliant, brilliant, brilliant. Okay, I'm going to be turning song requests off. Yeah, Sashi and I were both playing it at the same time. Yeah, sorry, I think Irene was the one that raided me, and then we raided Marina. Yeah. There was a song that's Six Nations rugby theme song in World Union, but it's an old song. I think your voice would be amazing singing it. Well, Alan, if you want to post it in the Discord, under the Kitty Corn section, feel free. I'll check it out. Yes, we are finishing up stream. I know it was a little shorter today, but it was a late night for me, so yeah. Yeah, Yama's raided me for the event, but I think Alan found me through Irene. And I also got a raid from Camille and from Klima. And yeah, there were, and Aylin. There were a lot of raids yesterday. It was great. Of course you can redeem Squeesh before we go. Yeah, that's lovely. They're both lovely people. Of course you can redeem Squeesh. Great friends. Find all those heart emotes, throw them into chat while we spread love to each other and out into the world. And Mark redeemed Squeesh. This is Squeesh. Her name is Lovely. You can call her Squeesh. And her friend is here named Jerrica. And you can squeeze them this way. 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 And they're my lovely Squeeshmallows that bring happiness wherever they go. So thank you for redeeming Squeesh. There is always time to redeem Squeesh. All right, friends, as we sing farewell, throw in all your heart emotes, spread love to each other and out into the world, and we'll see you again probably on Sunday.
So long farewell, of sweetest and good night. I hate to go and leave this pretty sight. Do 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 do. So long farewell, of sweetest and adieu, to you and you and you. Do 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 do. So long farewell, au revoir, au revoir, to send. I'd like to stay and taste my fresh champagne. Do 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 do. So long farewell, of sweetest and goodbye. I leave and heave and sigh and say goodbye. Do 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 do. I'm glad to go, I cannot tell a lie. I flit, I float, I fleetly flee, I fly. Do 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 do. The sun is gone, to bed and so must I. Goodbye.
Lovely, lovely, lovely. Okay. I think it's October that's live right now, if I have that correct. I am pretty sure. I am pretty sure. Yes, it is October. All right, thank you for all the hearts, friends, and hanging out with me today. I think I'll probably be live again on Sunday at 2 p.m. EST. Feel free to check out my socials to keep up with me over there or over in the Discord. We're reading into the heart event, so thank you for posting all your hearts and doo-doo-doos from Pete, of course. And go show all the love over at our raid destination. We are raiding October music. Oh, of course, anytime, friends. Thanks so much for hanging out with me, and I'll see you again real soon. Here are the raid messages. Celebrate. Do-do. Okay.
Okay, I am correct. Wanted to make sure it was that. Okay.
I'm Alan, British Ninja. Love it. Love it. Love it. Okay, friends. Take care of yourselves. Have a good weekend, and I'll see you again real soon. Bye! ¶¶